Hello, my name is Mr. Losey, PE teacher here at McClure Elementary. Today we're going to use our Fling It activity. I'm going to show you how I'm going to get started. I have several of these at school. Some of you have used them before in the past. I'm going to show you how to use this, but most likely you will not have a Fling It at home. So we're going to use a dish towel or a towel, and I'm going to show you how to create your own little ball. First of all, I'm going to take a regular old sock and I'm just going to roll it up. Roll it up and make a little ball out of it the best I can. I roll. I got a little ball right here. I'm gonna demonstrate first with my Fling It so you guys get the idea of what you have to do. The Fling It is in my hand. The ball is, the sock is in the net. Now, I want to remind you, you do not have to fling it very high. I do not want you hitting ceilings. I want you to be in a room that you're not going to break anything. So you need to make sure you look around and be safe where you're at. I do not want this to become an accident prone activity. So here's what we're going to do. You put your hands together, thumbs on top, and you just open up and it flips up. You can catch it. You can work on skills with catching. I put my thumbs on top, fingers together, open up, and it just goes up in the air and I work on my catching skills. Okay, now I'm going to also demonstrate with the Fling It at a target. I have a regular laundry basket over there. I'm going to now angle my Fling It down just a little bit. I'm going to step to my target and open my hands, just at all on the same time. Step, open, and I miss my target. I'm going to go pick up my sock that I missed. I'm going to come back. Now I'm going to demonstrate with the towel. Okay, you're not going to have one of these Fling Its at home. So I'm going to take a regular towel. This might be a little big. But if you take a dish towel, something that you use in the kitchen, you do the same idea. You set this, you can set it on the ground, put your sock in the middle, hold the two end, pick it up, and it's gonna be the same form that you just had. Okay, I'm going to step to my target and aim and flip. Same idea, I'm just using something that I have at home. You have a laundry basket at home, you have a towel at home, and you have a sock at home. I'm gonna try one more. Set it down here in the middle. I pick it up, I step, and I flip, okay? The object is today is our using our Fling Its from home. Enjoy, be safe.